Hey, what's going on, guys? Sam and Ian here, and today we're part two with our RBMK prototype reactor build. So, we've made a couple changes. Our first one is we have two big-ass tanks on each side instead of one on each side. Also, we've upgraded this from a regular... What the heck? Okay, well, the meteorite was not part of the plan, and... Gosh dang it. No, what the heck?